Welcome back to Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. So offline, I've been doing the side ops. Got a few things. You know, I've done seven side ops. Got a Russian interpreter and a Pashto interpreter, which will help me understand what the locals are saying.
Please select a mission.
We've got two missions to do. So we have the mission to destroy the Soviet comms equipment and rescue a Soviet defector. So we'll go for the
mission accepted.
Mission where we destroy the comms relay. And we have two insertion points, one near where we need to drop in, but we'll go for the safer one. And it's time to do our stuffs. So primary weapons. So we're gonna need, no, don't need any of that. Tools, no, it's something here we need C4. So we can blow up the comms relays. So let's do this. We'll drop in at night. And hopefully we'll try to do this as sneaky stealthy as possible. But you know me, it doesn't always work out that way. Staring, punished Snake.
You need to disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Just drop us in already. That's not what we're looking for. That's not what we're looking for. Start sprinting towards the objective. I'm sure told them to do a night drop. Why is it not dark? Come on. Come on. Come on, big boss. Big boss. Well, did we not decide he's asshole snake for beating up all his own guys? So we've got guard post up here.
Analysis complete.
So what we've got to deal with over this guy. So there's the dude.
Analysis complete.
No dudes. Surely it can't just be the one dude. So let's go and get a closer look. So there's no way it's just this one dude. That's just bad drills if they've left him to guard the guard station on his own. There we go, it's getting dark now. There's the moon. Looking all big and bright. Moony. So you got any skill? No, are you worth taking? No. So we can happily sneak by this base if it's just this one guy. Unless we spot someone with a skill that we want, in which case we will take out the guard post and kidnap the skilled guy. Come on, surely it's not just this one guy. Where's his friends? Ah, there's one.
Analysis complete.
He's quite decent. So we've got two guys, we've got some material. If we steal that, we can and sail on. So it might actually be worthwhile for me to take out this post. Oh, there's some flowers to pick. Black carrots. Sneak in the building. Anything here for me? Nothing there. Nothing for me to steal. Oh, no, nothing for me to steal. What a pity. Jump out. Are they gonna have a chat?
Слушай, ты видел новый плакат на транзитном пункте?
Ага. Этническая солидарность. Кого они хотят обмануть?
Точно. Теперь начальство предпочитает прислать больше русских парней, а не выходцев из Центральной Азии. Тех ребят низкий боевой дух из-за того, что они близки к афганцам.
Похоже на правду.
Ладно, я пошел.
Увидимся.
So I've had the brief chat. This guy that one. So you take a nap.
Hey! We found you!
Let's steal his gun.
Guard post captured.
Where are your friends?
Where are they? Where are they? Go for a raid. Wee. Let's steal this while we're here.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Okay, let's make our way to the comms relay. So far away. I say so far away, it's like less than 300 meters.
Arrived at the mother base.
But like, not less than 300 meters. Less than 400 meters. Seems to take forever. Like, I'm pretty sure I could go at peak fitness. I could do 300 meters quicker than this. Oh, it's on the other side of a pass. Is there like a little shortcut? No. We're gonna have to go around this ridge cliff. I think it's technically in terms of ridge. We need to go around it anyway. It's less than 200 meters away. It's down in this direction. So keep running. Good for the heart snake. This should give us a better vantage point to see what's going on. So that looks to be up there. Yeah. We've got a couple of doggies. Good night. Good night. Don't want to deal with you guys. Take that.
You have arrived at your destination. Let's,
kidnap some doggies. Because we all know doggies love building raids. Pick some flowers. Oh, tarragon. Give that to the chef on Mother Base. So he can add some seasoning to our meals. Right. Oh, more flowers. We've got here wormwood. Yeah, get some absinthe. So, got a guy tagged already. More flowers.
You made it. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Oh. Get up here. here, so there's a piece of comms equipment.
That's a transceiver antenna. Take out all of them to shut down the enemy's local comms network.
So we'll mark that.
Analysis complete.
Where's the rest of them? She's there.
Marker placed.
Mark that. So we're in a decent vantage point.
Marker placed.
Mark as many dudes as we can.
Analysis complete.
Mark, so it doesn't really matter too much. What about the three?
Analysis complete.
There's a guy down there. And there's a guy here.
Analysis complete.
There's a guy over here.
Analysis complete.
So I think there's just the three radio towers for me to take out. If there are, that makes life a whole lot easier. There's a guy over here.
Analysis complete.
So we want to have as many guys marked as possible so we kind of know where they are. So let's bring you down.
Thinking of using C4? It's an explosive that you detonate by remote control after you've planted it.
Come.
That antenna is one of the targets.
Yeah, no.
There should be more. Keep looking.
So, there's some C4 over there. He's back to me. Get some explosives on this one pretty quickly. Pretty easily. So these two up high, pretty easy to.
You have arrived at your destination.
To get the explosives on set.
The map has been.
That's another one of the targets. Do you see any more?
Do I see any more? There's a guy with the mark.
Analysis complete.
Please come up. He's having a look around. There's another guy down here.
Analysis complete.
Guy down there.
Analysis complete.
Right. So we've got two charges of C4 left. Get you up.
You have arrived at your destination.
Looks like the target. We know where all the antennas are now. Take
yes,
out all three of them.
Pull.
How you do it is your call.
Uh-oh. Somebody's spotted me. Not good. They'll be coming to check. So we get ourselves at a safe distance. And then it's time for a fireworks show.
Objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Let's turn this into a hot zone.
Please select a strike point. Support helicopter requested.
Here we go. In comes the chopper. Let's get a rifle out so we can provide support for when the helicopter comes, or when Pequod comes in to give us assistance. Sweep the sweep all you want. You'll find nothing. This guy over here. Let's not what I wanted to do. That's okay. He's out for the count. Two guys. He's up there in his own. So let's try and take him out before Pequod comes. two down. Since I'm going hot on this one.
This is Pequod. Approaching position.
There we go. Come help us out, Pequod. Pequod gives a bit of support.
Pequod is in hot! Find cover!
Get him, we're behind, he's dead. This guy's dead. Just got two more to deal with. One more. He's out. Let's steal some stuff. Outpost captured. Okay, Pequod, get out of here.
This is Pequod. No targets remaining. Ending attack run and we'll stand by at LZ.
Good job, Pequod.
This is Pequod. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Can we steal these? No. Right, time to go home, Pequod. Stealth mission complete. I say stealth mission, but I came in with an attack helicopter to get an extraction. It's not very stealthy of me at all, is it?
Departing.
The Soviets know they've been hit. They definitely know they've been hit.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Extraction has arrived. We got our stuff. I think I'll do another. I think I'll finish off the last two missions, unless it wants me to go home.
Mission complete, boss.
Yep. All the stuff. Credit sequence. I'll see how I feel about doing another mission, because that was quite short. Not sure how long the next mission is going for anyway. What did we get? We got some cassette tapes. Base development unit. Good.
Our army is growing like crazy thanks to you, boss. In fact, it's getting downright crowded around here. To bring a greater number of people on board, we'll need to expand our facilities. To that end, yeah. I've created a base development unit. It has two roles, material refinement and platform construction. I'll start with the material refinement part. The base development unit procures material resources on a regular basis according to its level. The materials are stored in containers and placed on the deck of Mother Base.
Once they're finished
being processed, they can finally be put to use. Okay. By using these materials to build new platforms, we'll be able to add a greater number of staff to our ranks.
Okay.
We don't need any specific instructions from you to refine the materials.
But I want you
to be the one to decide how we construct platforms. Once we have sufficient GMP and the required material resources, you can issue construction orders from your iDroid.
Okay, well, we got some volunteers. Bunch of dudes there. Okay. Not degree. I like A rank and above. Should do another mission.
Boss, we received a back channel request from Langley. We're to find a piece of new American military hardware that's gone missing in the mountains of Afghanistan. It's a difficult mission, but I'd say you're back in top form by now. Check your iDroid for the details.
Please select a mission.
Do you know what? I can't bother doing another mission today. I think one mission per episode is more than enough, so I'll see you guys next time on Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain, played badly. Thanks very much, like, share, subscribe, whatever, and stay tuned. Goodbye.